ever been to the beach and noticed a purple flag or double red flags and wondered what they meant? Well, stick around for some very important beach safety tips. Everyone loves the beach, but it can be dangerous if you aren't careful. That's why Navarre Beach has colored flags to help you understand when it's safe to go in the water and when it isn't a good idea. The double red flag is raised under extreme conditions, including severe weather or unusually strong rip currents. Rip currents work by moving floating objects, such as swimmers, outside the zone of breaking waves. Swimmers will know they are caught in a rip current by feeling the strong pull from the current locations. If you do get caught in a rip current, don't tire yourself out and fight against the ocean. Swim parallel to the beach until you are no longer in the current, at which point you will be able to swim back to shore. I've included the rip current chart below for more information. The red flag is raised for high surf and strong currents. It is highly encouraged to never enter the water under any red flag conditions. Most accidents occur in the water when people are not adhering to the beach flags. It is important to take this system very seriously, even for expert swimmers. The yellow flag is raised for moderate surf and currents, and the green flag is raised for calm conditions, but you should always exercise caution when swimming in the ocean. The lifeguards will raise the purple flag at any time when there is dangerous marine life present, such as jellyfish. I've included the chart for beach warning flags below. If you have any questions, please comment or reach out to me through text or email. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for new videos every week.